welcome back to Bulgaria. We are fighting with Lithuania, trying to make sure that we can get some of this land here, do a little holy war. You know, trying to expand ourselves as much as we can. I was hoping our Duke up in Ireland would do some good work. He hasn't done much yet. You would think that their war with the Templars would end. It'll be pretty soon here that we take their capital. One more tick. There's that. We'll take that. So that's gonna help. Now we transfer back over, claim more land. Lost our court chaplain. That guy could fill the position. Probably gotta do that there. Adjust the religion a little bit. It's gonna be like the quickest sieges ever. And we'll move in on him there. I think we should be able to siege the... Well, that's kind of a dangerous one. How is that not over yet? We're at 70? Like, they have a hidden army somewhere I don't know about? That's up to 90. Let me do this. Let's give this a go. Yeah, that'll work. 91 there. Should be able to take another. Quick siege this back. 96, come on. Let's finish this thing off. Should be just this one last army, we're good. Okay, that'll finish this. It's good holy war. So this belongs to me. I think it can belong to him. Let's actually grant Marienburg to our merchants. So let's make this top holding. Okay. Then we will grant landed title. So that's good. Got a dangerous faction. What is everyone so mad about? And why do you want independence? You better not try that. Okay, no heir to my dynasty. This has happened again. Okay. Well, with that in mind, let's see. Successor nomination. We're a eunuch, so we can't have children. My siblings can, though. my niece. Let's try to get this guy killed. And we'll recruit a court physician. I hope this doesn't end our game. It's gonna be really disappointing. So are you... Have you produced children? You have... With him... Oh. Yeah. And we can't have children because we are eunuch. And marry someone else who has children? Yeah, we're not gonna do that. So we need to find somebody who already has children. I somehow get a matrilineal marriage with somebody in my family. There's no one else of close blood. This could be the end. Because we're a eunuch, we can't have more children. How do we go about changing this situation? How threatening are we? We'll wait for some of that to go away. Can I, like, adopt someone somehow? Like, get married to a young, lecherous person, and then somehow adopt an illegitimate child? Is there a lady that has? Something like that. Can I just not do it because I'm a eunuch? I'm not sure what our plot is then. This. You're married into the Byzantines. This might be the end. How do I fix this? I mean, I can't have a child. The only thing I could think of is, like, find an untrustworthy wife and get her to sleep with somebody. How am I gonna go about that? Maybe I can find someone in someone else's court. She's 20. I don't think I can get married. I shouldn't have divorced my wife and hoped that somebody had selected her. Okay. Well, there's that. So Bulgaria, at least, will follow with her. We need to get rid of this guy, though. This guy's strong. So you are in our capital. Losing stress would be nice to give us longer to figure this out. We didn't, though. We literally can't marry anyone. Just can't do it at all. Okay. What, just because this guy's a eunuch, he can't get married? Come on. That's dumb. I don't want to lose our empire again. Gotta fix this. But there's nothing we can do about it at the moment. I wouldn't mind this. Princess for Bulgaria. Then we get divorced somehow, and then get her to remarry. She's only 18. Give that guy patronage. Probably still have truce, yeah. still in the anti-Bulgarian pact. I definitely gotta get rid of this guy, somehow. That's not gonna work out. That would just lead to revolution. Burgundy's a bit of a thing to declare on them. What packs do you have? King of Africa. Yeah, not too threatening. How many men do you actually have? 4,000, 5,000 basically. Try to take something off of you. Would like Österreich. Could do that. I don't like that these people are a lawn, or a bar, rather. That's been bad for me all along. But it's probably worth that land. This East Francia that was Bavaria is formed. We got all sorts of strange things in Europe. I just don't want to lose this. Technology-wise, increase our town infrastructure, that's fine. Siege equipment is good as well. Majesty is good. Yeah, we'll just put points in across the board there. Factions. Not as dangerous as they could be. Wish we could come up with a way to defeat this guy. Because we can't really assassinate him right now. Over time we may be able to. Maybe we can get rid of stressed? No. Truces are expiring. Less people are voting for him. We might be able to make this work out. We're gonna need to, otherwise we're gonna lose. That Black Death kinda did us in, didn't it?
So he forced us to call a boat.
It's actually going to make the faction more dangerous, I think. But we are going to make more money. Knights Templar is in against us. So if we can beat up this little Burgundian army, I think that would count as a significant enough battle. Hopefully we don't get killed. So we'll lose control of the Empire again. I certainly don't want to do that. Cross back across the river again and fight these guys. I think it's gonna be just fine. Beating up Burgundy pretty well. Should be able to beat him up there again. I'm really worried about this. I think on our death we might just lose. We'll have like such a small actual collection. I need to kill that guy. Might be able to get him excommunicated. That could work out for us. Okay, so he's excommunicated now. And we can righteously imprison him. That's it. Yeah, we're gonna be fine. Pretty good marshal there. We'll get him in position. So the dangerous faction should go down a little bit. We need to get our niece into power. How are we gonna do this? Oh, I guess I can hold on to that. No, that's alright. We'll just create a new vassal there. There's no, like, men that are related to me that we could... Duchess of Silesia. Maybe we can get her up there. People could vote for her. She has more power. Hoping we can pull that off. If we can, we're gonna be real happy about it. Hey, we beat Burgundy. We'll do more next time, guys. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you then.